Chatbot use has seen some really impressive growth in recent years, and not without good reason. They've shown to increase engagement over traditional forms. So should you switch to using one? Let's take a quick look at chatbots versus forms. Here at Formidable Forms, we specialize in, unsurprisingly, forms. So, what are the advantages of forms? They're familiar. Even to the technologically impaired, if they've ever had to fill out a paper form at a doctor's office, they recognize what a form is, even electronically. They also limit mistakes. Because forms can provide possible answers rather than free response, you can get more accurate information. But what are the downsides to forms? Well, compared to chatbots, static forms can be pretty boring. They don't interact with the customer like a chatbot can. Users also don't see an instant response from a standard form. It's just, "Your responses have been received, thank you," but nothing regarding what they're asking about. So what are the strengths of chatbots? They're flexible. They can adapt to customers' responses no matter what they're looking for or wanting. And perhaps most importantly, they've been shown to increase response rates over your standard form. Downsides? They can be frustrating. While usually helpful, it's hard to make the AI understand everything that the user wants, and a chatbot can send them to the wrong place. Also, if the user isn't familiar with the concept of a chatbot, they can get upset when they realize that they're not chatting with the real person. Chatbots also often need to fall back to a form anyway if that's what the user needs. So then, what should you use? Well, it depends. Chatbots seem to be the best at getting the most responses for a contact form. But beyond that, it gets more complicated. So what if you tried something that took the best of both? Conversational forms are still forms, but they're done one question at a time, more like a chatbot. And with Formidable Forms' powerful conditional logic, you can send users to different questions and end the conversation by sending them to exactly what they're looking for. But at the same time, your users won't get confused by bad AI or thinking that they're chatting with a real person. Chatbots still have some good advantages. But if you're hesitant to make a big switch over to a chatbot, give conversational forms a try instead. It might be just what you're looking for. Subscribe for more WordPress and form building tips, and I'll see you next time.